So today we're here attending the groundbreaking ceremony for Penn's Landing Park. We're happy to celebrate today with PennDOT, with the City of Philadelphia, with DRWC and the other project partners, along with all our sub-consultants. It's really a celebratory day.
We started working on the feasibility study for this project 10 years ago. So this has been 10 years in the making for us. And so this is a great day.
It brings the waterfront to the city. It's like the one piece that's been missing after 95 cut it off years ago.
There's practically a forest on the structure, which sounds as unconventional as it is, but it's gonna provide a lot of shade, which on a hot day like today, I think everybody can appreciate. There'll be an ice rink during the winter, a water feature that kids can play in the summer. Too many things to be excited about to even list off here.
It's gonna be a great amenity. It's gonna transform the way the city meets the river, and it's gonna transform people's perceptions of Penn's Landing. It's really gonna be a new place.
This is part of a bright future that I see for our wonderful city.
I have a lot of respect for the Pennonis. We've worked with them for many, many years. And there's a lot of issues we have to work through, but with Pennoni's help, this is the right job for those people, and we have the right team on both sides in order to make that happen.
I think it represents a really sort of once-in-a-generation opportunity to repair some of the damage that the highway created decades ago and to do so in a way that puts community needs and community resources at the front of that.
You know, we worked so hard around the clock for the past couple years. This is just a day for all of us to celebrate and celebrate with our partners. And I think we just want to say we're really grateful for all their contributions and their expertise. Without such a diverse group of collaborators and experts, we wouldn't be able to bring it to the finish line as quickly as we did.